We are investing in technical textiles. So we have around 5 new initiatives in technical textiles, and each one of them we are growing. As far as our conventional textiles of denim, wovens, knits, and voiles is concerned, we are growing, so we are putting in more investments. Garmenting, we are thinking in terms of a large park, garment park, build dormitories and bring lots of workers at one location and have a world-scale garmenting facility, which is not there in India. So a number of new initiatives are being taken.
In terms of the incentives for the textile sector, the central government has some policy, the state government has some policy. So you are expecting something there additionally over and above that in the union budget this time around? What kind of incentives the government offering you this time also as far as setting up of textile park is concerned?
No, they have announced that they will be giving out around 25 textile parks. 12 broadly have been decided and 12 are remaining. So the government is already very clear that they will be supporting textile parks, and they have laid out a policy also, laid down the policy as to what are the qualifiers to get accepted in those as a promoter of the park. So I think this will get concluded in another 1 or 2 months.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/ETNow, and don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at ETNow Live. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/user/ETNow.